And bass creek fishing for 2018. Let's see what we got here. It's a sand bass. Creeks are high. I had to slow down and just cast. Finally caught one. So there we go. Biting fish. Oh yeah. Scrappy sand bass. I don't think it's a hybrid, but it could be a little one. Let's see. Oh, he's fighting good. Dang. It's a dimple fish. Whoa, that was a big one. Broke off. This is kind of a good fight. Maybe I won't lose it like the last one. Scrappy sand bass. Haven't laid eggs yet. Water temps, I don't know, 55, 56 degrees. Boy, that's ready to go. Early March, already 57 degrees. Deep hole, 16 feet. All right. I hooked this one up, casting in the deep hole. It was like a sand bass, nonetheless. I found the fish throwing up. Alright. Well, it's not great. It's a keeper. They've gone deep. They're deeper at least. Just trolling kind of mid-depth. Let's see, oh, this guy's fighting good. Alright. The eyeball bait. This water's not that cloudy, so. Yeah, could be. Yeah, I look like a. You guys want it? I got off. Might be a hybrid. Oh, he's getting in the timber. Got off. I don't know, might still have him. Ah, fighting good. What is that? Big old sand bass. It's ready to bust. Had a fish and hung up. All right. I had one. Pretty good. Another sand bass. Sand bass on the spoon.